Okay, now we try a mission planner again, but only we try to install the most modern version. So we go to initial setup, install firmware, Arducopter. Yes, unplug, press OK, plug back in, detecting board version. And there seems to be no communication. Cannot detect your board version. Please check your cabling. The cabling is okay. But there is no communication. Error uploading firmware. That's all.